waste your time setting up the same materials like this.
Instead, select your objects, select the one with the desired material last, press Ctrl-L, and select Linked Materials. Enjoy!